just wrapped up 8 rounds in the balance jump, and pretty much only have 2 left to go. Every marble has played 8 games so far. Alrighty then, so here is the rankings and schedules video for round 9 of the balance jump. Man, getting into round 9, this season has already been flying. The timed race is already over. Determined that our timed race champion is Clear Yellow Star. And, oh my gosh. And not too long, basically, we're going to determine our balance jump champion. I mean, like, we got until late May to determine it, but, I mean, like, it's coming by very fast, so I'm pretty sure that's not going to be too long until we determine our balance jump champion. But anyway, as you can see, is that we have had another division lead change here in Division C again. Again, Division C, because that division is kind of all over the place. Islands takes the division lead for the first time since round 3, and it takes it against Paint. Now, you also realize in Division C that Iron does not have a seed number in front of him, even though that he does have a good enough record to be in the playoff picture. But now, you probably did hear something about him in the Islands versus Paint game a few days ago, and something is kind of going wrong with him. I'll just tell you that, but I'm gonna have a separate video on that pretty soon. But anyway, if he was in the playoff picture, then I guess Land wouldn't be in it. Land is in the playoff picture. He is posting some history right now. He is the first marble to start off 0-4. And then win 4 in a row after that, and it's also the first marble to go 0-4, but able to be in the playoff picture after that, and could be the first 0-4 marble to make the playoffs. So Land is posting some history here in the AMC, there's only 2 marbles left to have a chance to win the regulation championship. It's Orange Swirl and Moon Swirl. It's most likely gonna be Orange Swirl. He's got 2 advantage games in the final 2 rounds. So he needs to win one of them, and he's the regulation champion. And Moon Swirl, 6-2, he's playing very well. He has a great chance to get the 2 seed. And Orange Swirl, he can post some history by being the only undefeated marble in AMC history to go undefeated throughout the entire regulation. And he's got 2 pretty reasonable games in rounds 9 and 10 against Lemon Yellow and Desert Island. He's got the advantage in both of them, so we can definitely post some history right there. But anyway, make sure you go click the link down in the description so you could go see the games and the schedules for round 9. And also, the best of round 9 is going to be between number 5, Circus, and number 2, Moon Swirl, on Thursday, April the 5th. Alright, I guess I'll see y'all later.